Southwest airline jet blew an engine at 32,000 feet above the ground and got hit by a sharp wind that smashed the window, setting off desperate scramble by passenger to save a woman from getting sucked out of the window. She later died and 7 others were also injured. Passenger dragged the woman back in the sudden decompression of the cabin, pulled her apart through the opening, but she was gravely injured. The dead woman was identified as Jennifer Riordan, as Wells Fargo Bank executive and mother of two in New Mexico. She was the first passenger killed in the accident involving the U.S. airline since 2009. The 7 other victims suffered minor injuries. The National Transportation Safety Board sent a team for investigation. NTSB chairman report somewhat said engine will be taken apart, examined and understand what caused the failure. Photos of the plane tarmac showed that the missing window and the chunk gone from the left engine, including the part it's covered. Yeah guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more future news. Peace.